slender missile driven into space, reaching across the oceans and reaching for other worlds. As makers of today and shapers for tomorrow, we Americans seem to share an inborn understanding of how to go about making the things we want. Whether we're reaching for the moon, hobbying in the home, doing our part on a convenience to be enjoyed, or preparing a tasty tidbit, we're all of us makers. All of our different ways of making to the differing tastes of others are not all so very different after all. We make by moving materials, getting what we need in the right place to work with it. We make by removing material, getting rid of what isn't needed. We make by shaping, just so. We make by adding material to material. We make by combining, and then by applying our finishing touches. And by testing, and testing again, to make sure what is finished meets with our own approval and earns the customer's liking for what is done. With our craftsmanship and our conscientious control, we build for utility and for eye appeal and for satisfaction at every step of the way.